These are very independent, rebellious thinkers.
I love living here. Every day I drive home and I look around and I think how incredibly lucky I am to be surrounded by such a beautiful place.
You go to places like Brooklyn, you go to a lot of different locations where they're having their farmers markets and they're having their vision of their utopian future. Their utopian future is Vermont.